is just be present and enjoy our food.
It's on top of an almond tzatziki, so it's all dairy free.
It contains a massive amount of vitamin C, like 300 times more than if it was just raw.
The first part of today's hike is a loop hike, which takes around about 2 hours.
That's basically closed burn straight down there. Closed burn station.